How to reduce your taxes, even if I'm old, employed, and inexperienced. As you can see, age doesn't matter as long as you have the willpower and you are determined to reduce your taxes. All we've got to do is be surrounded by people who are knowledgeable and have been doing it. So my dear friends, I am young, I am unemployed, and I am experienced in the apartment space. My name is Rhea. I'm a family medicine physician and a geriatric physician, and I laid down my white coat in August of 2014. I laid down my white coat as a physician to do apartment investing. So I was young, I was in my late 30s when I laid down my white coat and do more of the apartment business. Now I'm